Hi guys, here is a parcel I did just receive from eBay, as people often ask how I get my stuff. So it was 10 euros, so not expensive, and it is yet one more aircraft part. It was a long time I did not get an aircraft part, in fact, a few months. The last one was the big controller thing with a trackball thing. So there is just one thing in this parcel. All the rest is just paper. And it is pretty neat, I believe. Fuel quantity indicator. It came from the Toulouse area in France. So as you can see, it is a fuel quantity indicator. It is a little foggy because it was cold outside. Made by Intertechnic in 1976. Serial number is 122. So I believe it was for a passenger aircraft. Maybe caravel or something like this. So is it even possible to open it? I am not sure. It seems it is possible to open. In fact, it is quite weird the way it is made here and at the back. So you can see there is a coax connector. There are two trim pots and a multi-pin connector. Yes, I see. So I can open it. I can open it if I find a convenient small screwdriver, which will maybe not be that easy, because guys, I have a lot of tools, not always the best tools at least. Maybe this one. Yes, it should be okay. So there is two parts I have to remove, it seems. And if I remove the screw, the whole part here should slide off. Maybe. Or maybe I need to pop open, I will see. So first I remove the other side. It is quite weird the way it is made. There are some kind of small parts that need to be touched out or in, it seems. It is poked out. Little locking and nuts, in fact. That come out. Kind of. It is the first time I see such a system. To us, it means. Okay, so now it should come right off. It is supposed to come. We cannot, never push the glass side, of course. Yes, it is coming somewhat. Not that easy. It is a pretty damn system, not easy to open. Because in fact the case is a little bent in, so it is not very easy to open, but it should come. It is filtre. Son kind of locking mechanism maybe a rubber seal or something like this. I believe it is a O-ring. Yes, so now it is good. So what do we have? We have a grounding wire, which is quite weird. And we have a bunch of small circuit boards with round op amps. We have a front plate here with a backlight, small galvanometric thing, motor, and here just a few resistors, a potted module here, quite interesting, and it's pretty much all. So it is really, really old school, as you can see. But this thing was not easy to open, by the way. So inside is quite clean, no problem with it. Here is a ring that I believe goes here at the end. So we clean the inside anyway. Oh, there is a piece of paper here. Surprise. It tells about the capacitor that is bad. And this resistor here was unsoldered, so I will repair it. Must be a good reason for it. Maybe they were doing some maintenance on it and try to debug the thing. And I believe one of these caps are bad, in fact. Or there is a missing one somewhere. Not sure where. There are some very nice components. I'm not sure if you can see them. But very nice and screwed parts. Okay, so it is all for this. I will clean it, resolder the part here, and put it back together. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.